A Santa Fe father says his girlfriend's childhood enemy or a ghost pushed a dresser on top of his 2-year-old son. Anthony Apodaca told a jury Monday how he found the boy pinned under a dresser 1 year ago. The boy's mother, 21-year-old Jennifer Stevenson, is on trial for first-degree child abuse. Apodaca pleaded guilty, and the state agreed not to seek jail time if he testified at Stevenson's trial.